annoy. Now, something that annoys you is rather unpleasant, right? But originally, it was worse. It was hateful. Annoy came into English in medieval times from Old French annoyer, but was based on Latin in odio, from the phrase mihi in odio e, which means it is hateful to me. If you've ever been on a slow Wi-Fi connection trying to load a 5-minute YouTube video for an hour, then you can totally understand the sentiment behind the etymology of annoy, right?